Madam President, Oliwaikum, distinguished board members, ladies and gentlemen, шановна українська громада. It is my great privilege to extend on behalf of the Consulate General of Ukraine in New York our greetings to all participants of the Ukrainian Institute of America Virtual 2020 Gala, honoring Ukrainian medical professionals and to congratulate the Institute with its 72nd anniversary. Over the years, the Institute leadership, members, supporters, and friends, you all have consistently been implementing the vision of the UIA founder, Honorable William Juice, and safeguarding the Institute's status as America's window on Ukraine. We, the Ukrainian Consulate General, are truly heartened by traditionally warm and fruitful cooperation with the Institute, and looking very much forward to further strengthening our partnership. We wish the Institute good luck in all your activities, health and well-being to the Gala participants and your families. Today, I'm also honored to deliver the welcoming remarks addressed by the Ambassador of Ukraine to the United States, His Excellency Volodymyr Yelchenko, to the participants of the UIA Gala 2020. Dear representatives of Ukrainian community, dear American friends, it is my pleasure to welcome such a distinguished audience on the occasion of Ukrainian Institute of America Virtual 2020 Gala. I would like to take this opportunity to celebrate once again the hard work that the UIA has been carrying out for more than 70 years, carefully preserving and spreading Ukrainian language, traditions, and culture in the United States. All of you are not only great admirers and carriers of vibrant and diverse Ukrainian culture, but also professionals who keep love for both Ukraine and the United States of America in your hearts. During this difficult and strange pandemic year, which changed the habitual way of our life, I would like to wish you to stay healthy and wealthy, as well as have a great success in your noble work. Sincerely, Володимир Єльченко. Я щиро приєднуюсь до привітань посла Володимира Єльченка та бажаю всім учасникам сьогоднішнього заходу здоров'я, миру та доброї вдачі. Дякую за вашу увагу.